killing of Lutulip has held everybody back. Again, A.J. Burness tries to get down the inside. Look at the 18 of Shartner now. Shartner up on the outside, in the number 18 alongside the 77 of Cameron Rowe. Down the front shoot, he goes to work on the 93 of Andrews. And Shartner, who started 11th, now moves into the top five. It's Bruce out in front, Lutulip second, Burness third, Andrews fourth, and Shartner in the top five, goes right to the outside of the 93 of Jay Andrews. Shartner on the move, and that number 18 picks off Andrews, coming down the front straight. Goes to work now on the 24 of Burness. 77 in a row, being hounded by the 26 of Bond, right ahead of the 1 of Sobis. Down the back chute, Andrew Shartner now running in fourth, working on the 24 of A.J. Burness. He goes to the outside. Boy, Shartner not afraid to go to the outside here between 3 and 4. Three laps in a row, he's made a pass on the outside between 3 and 4. Working on the 24 of Burness, he gets him. Now working on the 17 of Lutulip down the back chute. Here comes Shartner down to the inside. Hammer down, got a wheel in, can't hold it in there. Has to back out. Shartner running in third behind Bruce and Lutulip. Shartner now looking to the outside of Lutulip, and then number 17 down the front chute. Checks back down low. Bruce out in front, Lutulip second, Shartner, Burness, Andrews, the top five. Then it is Rowe, Bond, Sobis, Doyle, and Pullen. Here's Shartner back to the outside. He takes over the number two spot, going around Pullen. Goes to work on the 22 of Bruce. Andrew Shartner putting on an exhibition here in that number 18. Picks up the number two spot. He started 11th. Now Mike Bond decides he's got to make a move. Goes to the inside of the 77 of Cameron Rowe. Here's Shartner down to the inside of Bruce. Andrew Shartner, Mike Bruce, side by side between 3 and 4. Shartner with the bike coming off turn 4. Inches out in front, down the front straight. Shartner takes over the lead. Andrew Shartner, what a charge that guy made. Coming from 11th, but all of a sudden when he got into 5th, he put it into overdrive, went to the outside. He passed Rowe, Andrews, Burness, Lutulip, and then came to the inside to go by the 22 of Michael Bruce. We're completing lap number 36 now, 14 laps remaining. Andrew Shartner, the race leader. Bruce running in second.